Okay, and welcome back to the Ales and the Fails Twitch stream. My name is Alewolf, your gracious host. Today we're back with another romp through Hades, and hopefully my volume levels are optimal. I am not about to test them at this point. As you might recall, this is an ongoing run, and I haven't had too much luck at even leaving Tartarus just yet. But what is to be expected of an old wolf trying out new games while sipping on some beers? Today, we are drinking a Weihenstephaner Helles. Helles being the German word for bright, or so they tell me. It's a very bright beer, as its name implies, from Weihenstephaner, which is one of the oldest German breweries. It's like a Pilsner, light, doesn't have as much of the hoppy flavor of Pilsners. Very enjoyable drink, very refreshing. Certainly a very good way to start a night. To your health. So let's see where we are. 30 escape attempts.
Just have to try again.
Quote the Raven.
The fates are pretty mean to keep on doing this to you.
The vicious triple-headed Cerberus shows some restraint for now.
See you. Circumstances call for more pets.
I grew nauseous merely listening to this.
As if he doesn't entertain the same.
Go forth, lad. And do as you must.
Thank you, sir.
Through any setback, you are always welcome here with me, dear child.
Until next time.
Some comforting, Nyx. Let me just rearrange my UI. That's a little bit better. And what can we not buy today? Maybe I should try using my cast more often. I'm not sure. I think I'd rather finish unlocking all weapons before I move forward.
Special delivery for you back there, boyo.
I can't quite place this guy's accent.
Hey, look at that.
Looks like a gun of some sort.
Locked.
But I've got the keys, do I not?
Don't have enough keys.
Huh. Maybe I misread my UI. Maybe that's not what I'm looking for. I suppose I don't have it. Let's go with the sword. Why is this flashing now?
Another keepsake.
Sure. That sounds wonderful. I suppose only one can be equipped at a time. Interesting. Let's be basic.
Might help.
Might not. Very good combos, but a simple yet elegant weapon. Daedalus. Okay, so we're backstabbing today. Are we destroying pots like Zelda for rupees? Now what is this thing's behind? Drink of the gods. Can't be any more godly than anything I've presented on this channel. Ah, Paladevis. Thank you, I might just take you up on that. Ares.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
For praise to gain your admiration. So, attack over time. Keys. Hip chaos.
I'll just keep this on me.
I knew that Master Hades would pay little heed if I provided all the shattered remnants of the thing to his own son, who naturally was able to reconstitute them into something more than functional indeed. Before we visit, let's make a wager. Us worships that which we fully understand.
Sounds like a train to me.
Very, very risky. Dionysus or pizza? I always forget what pizza does. Going against my own instincts. So it's a power up to my current power up.
Better blessing. Worth it.
Agreed. Aphrodite? We are again. Ooh. That wasn't even fair. Too bad.
You're going to love it on Olympus, little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Maybe. So a god cage. Nothing but darkness.
That's a lot of coin.
That's not enough coin though. Avoid the head-on attacks. else to see here? That center space is death. Okay. Let's move on then. Is this a gauntlet? Endurance? Excellent. Even more bonuses from attacking people on the back. Just a second. A good sign when your coaster happens to stick to your glass at every turn. What's the point of the coaster, you ask? Well, that's unfortunate.
Got some zest.
Seems like our run is drawing close to its end. Why must I continue to see this?
No one's here.
Rested before war.
Nice and cool.
And yet, not enough. is happening here?
She'll keep me going.
I certainly hope so. To go back to Germany. About three. Never.
We're mortals, mate. We'll be seeing plenty of each other for a while yet. I've come to welcome these occasions.
I'm good. Lashing you across the face means waiting for the opportunity to do so. Come.
I love that.
Okay, she got me.
It was a very respectable battle.
You got whipped by Megara the Fury, eh? I always wanted to say that. Whipped, you know? Referring both to how badly you lost and to that glowy purple mitt she's always threatening me with whenever I try to talk to her.
You've got a way with words.
I get it.
Such a shame. Your presence is no longer welcome here.
Cerberus cannot be bothered at this time.
No loss for you.
Excuse me, sorry. I just have to file this report. It's very late.
Goodbye for now. I got acquainted with the Twin Fists of Melfon recently, sir. Fills me with the kind of battle hunger I'd not felt before. To think the empty hand could have as much destructive force as any weapon.
Very the empty hand has more destructive force than any weapon, lad. It is the only weapon that can wield all others. And without it, all others are nearly powerless. The Twin Fists are a testament to that. Use them with care. Don't lose your head out there.
Thank you.
I won't.
Hey, Achilles. Look, this really isn't much, but here.
This really is for me. You beat me to it then, as I had meant to give you this one next we spoke. Please, take it.
Thanks so much, sir.
Achilles is one of my favorites. Yet I am unmade, unwhole, here in this place, alone, without the one with whom I shared my life when we were flesh and blood. He is somewhere within this realm, yet our time, I think, is long since past. Like anything of value is gated. Cosmetics. We move on.
Your fate lies somewhere past these walls, child.
Nix, you've always believed in me.
How can I possibly accept such generosity, my child? Surely others whom you know are more deserving of such offerings.
Nonsense, Nix. I want you to have it. You've always cared for me. I can't ever repay you for that.
She and the master do enjoy a sort of harmony, for even as he tends personally to the dead, she watches over the domain itself. They tolerate each other in respect of one another's power. That's our goal. And what of the fates?
Fated list of minor prophecies.
One more. The shield of chaos.
Say, Skelly. Don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malfon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say, I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will.
So someone knows. Ack.
Can't open this yet.
So in its absence, we take flight.
You just protect me.
Ah, beauty.
Almost felt that.
That's a new one.
Let's continue wearing this bracelet. We'll go far.
Time to get killed again.
Very positive.
The fear of death keeps mortals well in check. You best learn to fear something yourself, you hear me, boy?
Fear is for the weak. Lady Athena.
Here on Olympus is the opposite of everything about that lifeless squalor you reside in, Zagreus. Fight on and come to us.
Appreciate the backup.
And now not only does the shield take flight. Ugh. Much better. Aphrodite. Always a pleasure.
You finally arrive. Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
The possibilities are endless. As preordained.
How do you do?
Not well, I hope. Do I take a bargain?
Sold.
Always. That is massive. Okay. That is why I'm doing.
I shouldn't have done that.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, I see.
Hey lads.
Just rely on my special. As predicted. Good call.
Stupid skeleton twins.
You have to know when to hold them and when to fold them.
Pardon the interruption, everyone.
No Hermes today.
Has it occurred to you that I'm preoccupied?
No.
The much feared Cerberus looks endlessly at something on the floor.
No Achilles either.
What's the latest?
You are home. The nature of this realm, my child, is not fully known or understood. Not by anyone within it or above.
Good chatting. I'll see you later then. Anything good?
For jewels. Nah. I'm not focus firing that much. Someday. Whew. It's almost as if that meter doesn't move.
It's never bedtime here.
But it's always bedtime. Everywhere.
They always come back.
Ah, the sticky and blade.
My blade.
Ooh, look at that.
Let's see here.
One of the fastest weapons. And away we go.
Time to tune up this sword.
So combo always.
Yes.
grow stronger.
Lovely.
That's what you get.
It's almost as if I can thrust faster than I dash. Coins, my least favorite of currencies. Few more beverages for my friends. No time. One would think. Where will the old Aeolwulf's undoing reside? Certainly, why not? That's no way of speaking about Artemis. Thank you. Now that sounds wonderful, considering I never cast. Jeez. I just healed my fate. Mark mean. So even more criticals. Let's go out with a bang, shall we? It's not like we're gonna keep it. We do need the hearts. Somehow the lifeline keeps extending. Any hidden hearts on these pots? Further darkness or a sathonic? Go big or go home. We're going home anyways.
the Master Chaos has evolved.
Just in time.
Let me see.
Or worthless. We need to keep surviving. How long ago it take? Was it worth it? Okay, now we're back in shape. How soon before we waste it? I'm taking the safe route. As safe as this can be. So one could say we've got a full chance now. Got Master Chaos on our side.
And there you are again. Lord Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job.
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.
You know, for a moment there, I actually thought I had a chance. And that's it. It's been an honor. So that's 3 lives in the bucket. And so we close today's Hades run. We'll move to something a little more interesting in just a few minutes. Time to refill and refuel, as they say. Thank you very much for your viewership if you are clocking out at this point, and we'll see you next time.